this much. Never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities, given despite the fact that many misjudge because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together yourself, gotta make you connect. Never asking for someone's help, gotta get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. The stocks through the roof, I heard you f***ing with that stock.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
We called him Ryder, he was sick, and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. The f***ing nihilist porcupine, he's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, it's equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Put the rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of rocket with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his head every time. Before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with the